We had the Seed Savers Garden in Byron Bay. Now they marigold, and some of them are just about ready for seeds. Look at that, this one is ready. That's the seed, there, the little black stuff. So they're just about ready to dry and replant. What I do also, I just broadcast them just like that. That's a bit slack, eh? So there's quite a bit of seeds there just ready. But there will be a lot more. Then I'll be drying them in a basket, write the dates, and they'll be ready for next year. So there's like virtually kilos of seeds there, and they will breed true to type, providing we didn't have any bees that cross-pollinate them. But that we don't mind so much, because that gives us the opportunity to create a new variety and stabilize it. Try it. You'll like it.